10 class. Today we are going to solve 2.1 question number 10 that remains. So set 2.1 question number 1. I will read the question. Walls of two buildings on either side of a street are parallel to each other. The ladder 5.8 meter long is placed on a street such that its top just reaches the window of the building at the height of 4 meter. On turning the ladder over to the other side of a street, its top touches the windows of the other building at the height 4.2 meter. Find the width of a street. Here, the position of a ladder on the two walls, two opposite walls, which are perpendicular to horizontal, are given. According to that position, we are drawing the diagram and then we will solve. So here we draw the two walls. The two walls. Then, as per given information, firstly, the ladder is on the first wall, which is of a 4 meter. Which is of a 4 meter. And ladder is of a 5.8 meter. Then, in the second position, the height is of a wall is a 4.2. The ladder touches the second wall at 4.2 meter, and the height of the ladder is the same. Height of the ladder or the length of the ladder is the same. So, these are the two walls. The wall first intersect to the horizontal at B in a perpendicular position and to the D in a perpendicular position. So, according to diagram, according to a diagram, the segment XB and YB, both are YD, both are perpendicular. Then the ladder where it touches to the first wall and its horizontal touch point is a C. Therefore, as well as it touches to the wall, second wall at point B, and the length of our ladder is the same. So here we are looking at the two triangles are formed, and they are right angle triangle because they are making 90 degrees angle. So firstly we write the length of AB is equal to 4 meter, length of AC is equal to 5.8 meter. Then length of BD is a 4.2 meter and length of CD is equal to 5.8 meter. So, and in triangle ABC, angle B is of a 90 degree. So, it is a right angle triangle. So to solve this, we want to find out the distance between the two walls. The distance between the two walls. Firstly, we are finding out the length of the BC and then length CD. ABC is a right angle triangle. So by using Pythagoras theorem, we can say that AC square is equal to means hypotenuse side in front of a 90 degree, the hypotenuse. This is the hypotenuse. So, by according to Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to the sum of the square of the two sides. So by putting the values, first according to triangle ABC, here the AC we get 5.8, hypotenuse is the 5.8, the square is equal to side 1 is a 4 meter, means 4, their square plus side 2 square. So by squaring it, we will get 5.8 square is equal to 33.64, and 4 square is a 16 is equal to side square. Then by transforming this 16, we will get 33.64 minus 16 is equal to side square. Then by subtracting it, we will get side square. But which is that side? That is the BC. Means here we are writing the BC square side is equal to 33.64 minus 16 is equal to 33.44. That is a 17.64. That is the subtraction is the 17.60. The subtraction of these both. We are taking here 16 as a point, then 0. So by taking a square root, we will get the BC is equal to under root 17.64. Therefore, root of 17.64 is a 17. No, that is a 4.2 meter. That is a 4.2 meter. So we will get the segment BC is equal to 4.2 meter. Then we are considering the second. We are considering the second triangle. First we get this, the BC is equal to, means first ladder is resting on a horizontal, is a 4.2. Then in a triangle BDC, angle D is equal to 90 degree. So it is a right angle triangle. So here we are using a Pythagoras theorem. According to Pythagoras, hypotenuse square is equal to side 1 square plus side 2 square. By putting the value, hypotenuse is a 5.8, their square. Side 1 is a 4.2, their square is equal to side 2. Side 2 is a CD, their square. So by again 5.8 square is what? 33.64. And 4.2 square is 17.64. We are squaring this, then we will get 17.64 is it plus CD square. Then this will get transferred. So by subtraction, we will get it is a 16. The subtraction of this was 60.64 gone. So we will get 16.0 means 16. CD square. By taking a square root, we will get the CD is equal to 4. CD is equal to what? 4. So we will get the CD is equal to 4. But we want the distance BD. Means distance BD is equal to what? BC plus CD. Find out the BC is equal to what? 4.2 plus CD is a 4. So total distance is a 8.2 meter. So we will get BD is equal to 8.2 meters. So the distance between the two walls, the distance between the the width here, in between there is a strip. So width of strip is equal to 8.2 meter. We will get the final answer.